Hey kids, today I'm going to show you how you can turn an old cutting board into something really cool. Well, first of all, you'll need a cutting board. Once you've got that, now you can use tape to create any cool design you want. Now that I'm done with the tape, I'm going to start painting. I'll just add a few drops of yellow at random places, and using a sponge, I'll spread it all over. Now I'll do the same with the colors blue and red. Once y'all are done, y'all can remove the tape. You'll be left with this really cool design. Now I'll make the dots on either side of the board from where the holes will be. Once I created the holes, now I'll pass the thread through each. Thank you. There you go. Now you have your own little notice board. You all can use clips to hold the paper, just like we did. Like our videos, kids, make sure to subscribe for more.